The Dark Ones came much later, from the garden's direction. The Dark Ones, huge, towering a full head over the highest man. Nightmarish creatures, creepy as a man turned inside out. Monsters born to destroy us. The word was they were incredibly strong and unnaturally evil. That with bare paws they could tear armed men apart. That's all lies. Truth is even scarier.
Well, I used to live nearby. Before the war, I mean, up there. I was on the train when it happened. I tried calling my family, but couldn't get through.
What the? What happened? Shit! Shit! What's going on here?
Life. He had to eat, drink, and pray for a tiny hole.
Guten Morgen!
The creature I met in the burnt-out remains of the gardens looks like a dark one. And it was able to enter my mind, dragging the innermost out of me. But it was also just a baby. And I am sure that it recognized me and got scared. It also left me knocked out for some time. Just enough for me to get captured.
Seems like they were looking for something. These two are red. They are refused to speak. The third one looks like the ranger of the order. A mutant to the size of a child was caught near here. It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Doesn't have any mutation.
No. See, two arms, two legs, and here. Don't you understand that the house is a citizen?
Shut up!
You're not in. If your skull has the correct proportions, you are going to go. If not, you are an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I don't understand you.
Well,
let's see. 380 meters by...
Will you?
Oh! отсюда! Underground! Underground, you bitch! Hold on, Артём! Артём, hold on! Оттуда!
We pulled off the impossible. Now I have to inform the Order that the Dark One is missing. Which means to acknowledge that I've failed my mission. But now, when he's down in the metro, I won't be able to find him alone. I have to get to the nearest neutral station and then to Polis, the Order's HQ. Pavel will show me the way.
What? Okay, let's go. Then we better hurry. Чувак. Are you alright, чувак? That's great. The apple works wonders. Shit.
I dragged Pavel out of the noose, and he says he's going to take me as close to Polis as possible. Then I'll contact the Order and report on everything that has happened. The path to the legendary theater lies through the catacombs. I've never been here before, and without my new friend, I'd probably be completely lost. I hope he knows the way.
You all right, Artyom?
Don't feel this.
We'll have to make do. Now come on, take what you need. We're all brothers in the net. Hey, Priyatik, I could use one to live. Don't drop your guard for an instant. That's impressive. I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow. Let's try together. Moving.
Come in, 12. You hear me? 12, do you read me?
What happened?
What the hell was that?
Shit. We're losing power.
Don't you know the tower? Flight 76715 here.
Where was the plane? Ask them.
Shit. The tower's gone.
Tonya, we're going down.
Speed!
What's the message? Speed!
Somebody! Keep me out!
What's going on here?
Tell us about to it! Tell us about yourself!
My friend.
And you?
Take this gun.
Yes, Majors.
Yes, sir. Of me. I bought that talk of friendship. The stupid musketeer saying, just you wait, and we'll get even. I wonder though, why did Pavel go through the trouble of trapping me?
Move it!
Hey, stop that!
Yeah.
Artyom! Follow my orders and bring you. Okay? Now you're under.
All our planet for 20 years. We, the people of the Red Line, have worked
good day, sir. Good day, sir.
That is the way.
But all are
you doing good here? Are you not?
Yes, sir. Comrade Moskvin is here, inspecting the troops.
The Secretary General?
Yep.
What about Comrade Korman?
Yes, sir. Comrade General is here too.
There is no such thing as coincidence. You are here because we need information.
So, my question to you?
Okay. But don't worry, I got your back. Because we...
What?
Musketeers! All for one. Well, their motto is all for us. War is coming, my friend. That bunker you guys found, whoever controls it survives and fuck the rest of us. But I'm preparing for this. And I want you to join us. Good day, Comrade General.
And the fourth right.
I was captured, and Comrade Korbut. This ranger here, save me.
What a coincidence.
Our sworn enemies want nothing left.
One of the Spartan rangers.
Of the entire metro. Turning free citizens into serfs, lords, and animals.
The order.
Tell me all you know about it, and I will allow you to keep your job with the Rangers. But as my spy and operative, just like those musketeers, one for all.
Secretary General.
I need a moment. And what do we have?
Power without blood.
There is. Your brother will peace with you.
They still love him!
Get back here!
You're a thug!
God damn it!
Butcher.
All right. Use your drugs. Use...
Brutality is a crooked path to information. I believe in science. One information and you will tell us.
Completely, sir.
The creature has been located. You will pick up the animal right after you go to Venice. Don't disappoint me, Dick.
I won't.
Fuck my father. And my revolution and my own future. Get out of here. Just... Here! Get in there! This is the way to freedom. Believe me, I know.
Assault is hopeless, but if we go underground in the church, advance through the catacombs.
Now I am the General Secretary.
Go splat.
I was able to send the report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in. I have friends, and they have friends who... Now you must return home to Polis? Well, there's no direct route.
to get out of here! Don't let them on board!
Steady, steady now. All right, you're on top, D'Artagnan, you're on top. What now? You were looking for the dark, right? Well, he's nearby. I can take him. No tricks this time. You have my word.
The ground, now!
Artyom!
Here it is, the swamp. The base is right across, in the church. Can't see it from here. There's a powered winch ferry. It needs fuel. You should be able to get some in the plane or at the cache at the gas station. Stay out of water if you want to leave. Well, that's all. Come.
You sighted when you were way out there. Almost shot you, too. That will teach you to answer radio hails. But I felt it was you. I hope you'll forgive me for the gardens.
For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain in the ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
They didn't take you serious. But Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action. And I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me. I'll stop for now.
Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon. We're all going to Oktyabrskaya.
Place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Lesnitsky?
The roads lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
The whole
Pieces of the puzzle are falling together, and the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will. I feel alone again. Like when I was a girl and father was away on a mission.
Youngsters. You! Arkyom, may go. Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
One, two.
Down there is the city of the Gods. It's the... the river. It.
There he is! The Dark One!
almost caught him?
On the train!
After him! Run! Can't have gotten too far. Hop in.
We need that miracle now, Arkyo. Remember everything I told you about the Dark One. Save him! And then he just might save us all.
I never believed him. And that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
So big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom. I'm all alone now.
You're not alone. You're the first.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
Thank you.
course, I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home, his family.
Six. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Perfectly, Snitsky. Now it is your turn.
Out of things. These bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed a ranger. You go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop. He is very bad. But you are right. Killing is worse. There's a winged one. Watch out. Disturb them, Martin. Stay close to me. They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave. And want somebody to stay with them. Thank you. I will remember this. Something strange here. Wait.
Thank you.
can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours. Can you hear thought just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
Do you see him? The door has changed so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear? They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Wait. That looks like one of the sealed doors in D6.
Yes, an exhibition.
There's a strong lock too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
My people, they're inside, sleeping. I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave. There's death nearby, all around. But I must wake them or be alone forever.
Now listen. Help us, and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
We'll have to improvise.
Hey, wake up, you bastards!
It where the garden's line ends at D6. Do you have the code?
I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
You'll have to. He will help us in police if you do.
Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door. Follow me.
He's not alone. He's not the last. I understand his excitement and his wish to immediately meet the others, to free them and wake them up. But he has agreed to wait a bit longer. First, he's going to try and help us. If we make it to the conference, the Dark One will be able to open up the thoughts of Moskvin or Korbut himself. Perhaps make them stop this madness. This is our last chance.
I'm so pleased that we finally made up. It was a fight over nothing. Let's have a drink.
Sure.
What?
Silence.
because of you.
It will be bad for everyone if you lose? Then I have to save them. My family. You're good, Artyom.
He is gone. He did what he could. And now he is gone to meet his kin. I can't judge him for that. The remainders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us. Me. For what we did to his brothers and sisters. His mother and father.
Thank you.
Liam, it is time.
Remember this. There is force for young man. Damn.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Your papa defeated our enemies and saved the metro.
Was my papa brave?
The bravest of us all, because he was never afraid to embrace the things he didn't understand.
And where did the dark ones go, Mama?
Away to a safe place. But they promised to come back.